chest.
This looks like the source of the gas. I should tell Scrappy that this source probably won't be closed off.
See you?
Three rakes.
What?
And a bucket and two rakes last week.
And you're only telling me this now? How exactly are you going to till the field if you don't have any tools?
Does that mean we can take a break?
Oh, you're not leaving that field until I say so. Even if you have to dig the soil with your bare hands. Back to work.
Saw a woman of such beauty. I saw a woman of such beauty.
The seasons. Is the morning or the evening when we have to?
Do you ever listen at all? Do you even know what listening is? Ugh, I've told you countless times already.
I thought that if I...
I highly doubt that you telling me what you thought will help. me where they are, right now.
Well, I don't know.
Are you actually trying to convince me that you don't know where your friends are hiding?
I was just having a little snooze, and then...
Shut up and march across that field.
Yes, ma'am.
Better be quiet.
Someone, the whole troop is
if you believe.
Followed?
No one's gonna follow us. Come on, the crater is waiting.
Here. Learn some.
These stories about the hybrid.
A few more steps, then you'll see.
crossed off the payroll. I should tell Thorhild and Tylus.
I don't have time for this.
How is this all gonna end?
Unbelievable.
I see you all got your masks on already.
Can't you see I'm busy? Come back when you...
Come on, come closer. Don't make an old man holler.
Anyone who says so is a damn idiot.
Sneaking around here.
See? That wasn't so hard. You can't be. See? That wasn't so hard. You can't be. See? That wasn't so hard.
How about we go off the beaten track? We can get a good look at what's going on behind the houses, too. Remember, we're not dealing with morons here. They're not gonna come strutting down the main road. Hey, you! Come over here!
What? Are you talking to me?
Don't play dumb. What are you doing back here?
I'm just, taking care of some private business.
I know you're the one who tried to kill Raik. Don't try to deny it.
What? No! Why would I do that? I've been a berserker for 6 years, and I've never done anything wrong, I swear.
Then you won't mind telling me what you're doing here.
Well, the thing is... fuck it. Okay, I'll come clean. I was, just doing my business, you know, taking a leak through the window.
You what?
Look, the guy who lives here tried it on with my woman. I just wanted to teach him a lesson.
Huh. I guess I'd be pretty pissed, too. This might be taking it too far, though. Still, I believe you. So get out of here before I change my mind.
Bye, Ragnar. Thank you. You won't see me again.
We'll be watching you. Your eyes peeled. Any tiny detail could be significant. You hear that? Let's take a look.
Hey, baby.
Look, I told you, I'm not interested. Just leave me alone.
Oh, come on, sugar. I know you want it. You don't have to play hard to get. Now give me some sugar. Hey!
I think we've heard enough. Stop! You there!
What are you doing, asshole? You totally cock-blocked me.
Listen to yourself. Got more booze than sense in your head.
Hey, take it easy. I wasn't gonna do anything to her.
I ever see you talking to a woman like that again, I'll slam your face into the ground. And that's if you're lucky.
Fuck, man. I get it. I get it. Maybe I did have a few too many.
Get out of here and sleep it off. And think about what you're doing with your life. Go on, scram! Can't believe something like that could happen here. You never see that kind of thing in Goliath.
Maybe we'll catch a break and find someone at the blacksmith.
We better. After that, I'm out of ideas. At least it hasn't been a total waste. Plenty going on tonight.
Just nothing that has anything to do with those flyers.
Starting to think we won't find anyone connected to this whole mess tonight. Still, let's not give up. Sweep's not over yet. Hey, you! What do you think you're doing there?
Mind your own fucking business.
I'm guessing petty theft.
And I'm guessing you can get fucked.
You better listen up, pal. If I find stolen nails in your pockets, I promise you will be in deep shit. And I do mean deep.
You guards think you're so fucking special, don't you? I'm just looking for my cigs, all right? I dropped them around here somewhere. Needed a quick smoke before I hit the bottle again. That a crime?
You got any witnesses who can back up your story?
You can ask the whole fucking tavern. I made a big impression, I can tell you. So I'll be off now, you giant prick. Taking a walk is not a fucking crime.
I'll be watching you, pal. This isn't gonna be our lucky night. Unless we suddenly stumble over the people we're looking for.
I'm starting to lose hope.
Me too. But you have all the makings of a great berserker. Nice work out there. Even if you weren't completely honest when we first met. After tonight, well, maybe you're not so bad after all. We're nearly there. Seen anything else that looks fishy?
Can't say I have.
God damn it. Me neither.
I have to talk to you. Just don't take too long making up your mind.
we going?
No questions, just follow me. I'll show you the door, but you have to go through it alone. Claws work solo, see, that's how it works. Nobody knows I tested you. So she has a last word. If she thinks you're trustworthy, well, my friend, you are in.
Listen, pal, I hate this vague bullshit. Who's she?
I said no questions, didn't I? Just be patient. You'll see soon enough.
Welcome to the underground.
I'll get him.
I don't believe it.
Beer, please.
Well, you're a barrel of...
Jax, you said?
Yes, my lord.
Alone?
It seems Wolf the guard helped him.
That is very good to hear. Very nice. Tell the guards the upper district is open again.
Very good, sir.
Here.
Thank you.
stop him.
Interesting.
Okay. Okay.
Too easy.
No business here.